you're trying too hard, like I said, the first one, if you're trying so hard to sell it, you can't get the second one out quick enough and they get back. Guys, you know, when guys jump and get back, it's because you can't get the second hut out fast. So it still has to be that same rhythm, and it's draw. I think knowing situations, especially in today's game with double cadences, the opportunity to do it is not as often because the shot clock's always running out.
Situation and
the play clock is telling you guys when the ball's going to be set 90% of the time because they run it down inside of 3 seconds.
But a lot of people, like we,
I played the Chiefs one time, and they ran a play clock all over to zero. They didn't even have a play pick, and when it got down to one, I jumped. So I was like, bro, like, Peyton did that. So they was going to take the delay of game, but they was waiting for me to jump. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, bro, that was crazy to me. So he did fakey, and I'm watching the play clock. It only happened to me one time.
Is it offside if you jump?
Nobody moved, though.
The ball's never snapped.
They was going to take a delay of game when I jumped.
In the old days, it was. In the old days, that ball's not snapped. It's not offside. You touched it.